Hey guys, I thought it was time for an updated dollhouse tour. It's kind of taking over this room we've moved it to. I really probably should have went and watched the last one before I filmed this, but I didn't. But there's so much stuff that's different and dolls that have been added. I'll just go ahead and show you what all's here. This is the best overview I can give you. There's the diner and a teepee and Jeep in front of me. Yeah, it just takes up the whole wall and it goes up there as well. Got it on a tripod over here. I'm like shoved against my desk in the opposite corner trying to show you all of this, but I think it's decently not a disaster right now to be able to show you kind of some of what I've done. So let's get started. Okay, I'm gonna start over here because I kind of feel like it's a little bit more simple to start over here. You can see the two strollers in the background, the bitty baby, and then the double stroller that I have reviews up on my channel of. And then this teepee is new. There should also be a review up about it. It's just sitting over here. It has like a stuffed pig inside of it right now. And the Jeep. I think there's a review of it up. It's also right there in the diner as well. Here, I'll move this down. And that's just kind of how we have the external part of the house, I guess, set up. And then there's that little red mailbox that's new. I was gonna do a Dollhouse tour specific for Valentine's Day, but I don't really have that many Valentine decorations up to make it like a, be that interesting of anything. But we found this in the dollar bin. So my daughter's into mail and mailing things, so we thought this was cool. The lid comes off. It's kind of a pain to get back on, but so she can make mail to put in there, which I think it's all in the mailbox right now. And then this is the pet stroller, which I don't have a review up of yet. If you'd like to see one, maybe leave me a comment below and I'll see about doing one. It's the My Life from Walmart pet stroller. The pet just sits in there. She also puts the mini dolls in there and the handle can adjust. So we just kind of have it parked over there right now. And then next up is this amazing find I found at Goodwill. I don't think I've done a video or a review or anything on this now that I think about it. And it does light up, but if I light it up right now, you won't be able to see or because of all the big lights. So I'm just gonna show you this. Here, this is one of those mini AG rooms, and I got it for $5 at Goodwill, and it had almost all of the furniture, like a good portion of furniture in it. And it does still work and light up. It's super, super cute, super detailed. She does have Caroline in there now, and the little mini skateboard, I think, are the only two things that didn't come with it that are in there right now. But that's the little AG mini light-up house. I think it was out in 2000. Got an insanely good deal on it, and it's so neat. So that's just right there. And then over here is the Our Generation Camper, which I have a review up of. And the little thing I made to and actually make a full-size mattress on the bed since the other thing doesn't really work. It's kind of curled up there in the corner. And she's an American Girl star stuck on the outside, but it's what it is. So then we'll go ahead and move over here to the calendar. She got an American Girl doll, like magazine or something we got. And this three-shelf system that is currently the mini dollhouse because we don't have one for the mini dolls. And they have like a Barbie tent up top and a little horse, which is usually in the stable, but it's right there now. And then there's just like a little dresser, stuff you've probably seen in my videos before. And then some cardboard bunk beds. And there's Mary Ellen on her stand and Samantha. And then there's a couple Our Generation dolls. I don't know, I think Kit's in there someplace maybe. Yeah, she's in one of those beds. But not a whole lot to it. Right now it's kind of just a place to put them. So we'll go ahead and move on over here. Trying to decide, I guess I could start on the lower level and work my way up per section, maybe? Or just go straight across the bottom and then work my way up. This is the kitchen now, as it is. We just needed more room, a bigger kitchen. This is a cuties box that I have spray painted and then put a top on. And then the shelf in the back is a old iPhone box that we painted and like put scrapbook paper in the back to house like the chocolate box printables that we got off of, I think it was the American Girl Ideas blog or something for Valentine's Day. can turn the lights on. You can see that a little better. So that's kind of one of our Valentine things. And then we have like the little printables of this conversation hearts, and it's got actual little foam heart candies in. We don't have any chocolates in the box, but so that's just how we made that cute little shelf. And there's a little chalkboard and a poster, and that's the bench seat that we had before, and this is the kitchen table that we had before, if you want to call it that. We still don't have any chairs made. We need to do that at some point. And then I made this. It's not very good, but I tried. Box for them. That's just like my daughter pretends like the candy is like, or the confetti is like little candy, like a little Valentine looking candy box that opens. That I just made out of paper. Yeah, so there's that. And a Hello Kitty mouse pad. It's a rug. There's the shelf we had before. I also use, this is a part of the an old iPhone box packaging to kind of put the silverware on, just so there was something else there. The mixer, I think I've showed before, we got for a quarter at a garage sale. And it works if you like turn the little hand crank, it'll move. And then here's the kitchen. This is our generation one we got for $3 at a garage sale, and then we've gotten food and dishes and stuff to put with it because it was missing stuff. But you can see some of the sets that we have inside. And let's get this to turn down. There's some food in there. These are like those old McDonald's Transformer things. So they can tell they have McDonald's and Rainbow Pops, one of the Our Generation sets. So there's pretty much that for the kitchen. We have that nightlight. I don't know if I can focus on it in the back. It's like hearts for Valentine's Day. So I'll go ahead and go across to the next room over, which is the living room. Hopefully I don't run out of time because it's acting like I'm going to, so I might have to stop it here in a minute. I need to get some paper put on this like temporary wall, but we also needed a bigger living room. Here's the trash can. It was like a desk organizer from Walmart. And this couch we got at Goodwill for like $5. It's really cute, I think. And there's the Springfield doll, Olivia, sitting on the couch. She's got Our Generation outfit on. We've got a little heart Valentine decoration and a little map printable and a picture I took on the wall behind her. And then there's another shelf. It's made out of, I think it was like a thank you note box. And it's got some of those little DVDs that I made that were like printables or whatever. I get to focus on the light. The wrapped around foam look like little DVDs on the shelf that I got offline, printables. A few books, some that were printed, whatnot. A little laptop I made from an online printable. Same with the newspaper. Sorry, I feel like the light's like blowing this out here. There you go. Newspaper. And this little table I made, it was a charcoal box from when I was art major in college, and this is what we kept charcoal in. I just put like a sticky scrapbook page over it, and it slides open, and there's a book of spells from this printable thing online and a flashlight. And then I glued some beads on the bottom of it to make like a little coffee table, which is sitting on a doily rug. And I made, let's see, the TV. My daughter wanted a picture in it. I'm not sure why, but it usually you can switch out what show they're watching. It's a picture frame from Michael's. This was like a video camera remote. We're just pretending it's a remote control. And a thing from an iPod Touch packaging. They're used for an iPad. And a picture of Bitty Baby Kate, which is my daughter's Bitty Baby. I made out of a shoebox. And this is the Creatology doll in an Our Generation and My Life outfit. And then the chair was a Springfield dolls. I think it was from Michael's. I'm not sure. I think it is. It flips out or whatever. And then this, we got at Target in the dollar bin. She put a sticker on it, and I glued a candlestick to the bottom to make a mailbox. And it's got little envelopes with stamps, mail in it that were printables from online. Shout out to the American Girl Ideas. We really like the craft ideas that you have. I have a feeling I'm running out of time on my cards. I'm going to try to speed this up a bit. Okay, this is the laundry room, which you've probably seen in my laundry set review video. There's just a picture I took on the wall. And this is another iPhone box that I've hung with sticky tape, like double-sided sticky tape. I need to get some better lights in these, but right now it's just got the little flickering candle light. And just the normal laundry stuff. The way the washer and dryer wind up from the back, I decided to take the stuff off the top and put it on shelves so that she can actually pick them up and kind of wind them up. And then next is the bathroom and my daughter's stepping stools, also right here, because she was apparently getting up in the garden earlier. So the toilet is, I think, like a My Life or something. I don't know. It's from Walmart, from their doll stuff. And you can, like, flush it or whatever from blue to yellow. The toilet paper we made, we wrapped paper towel around a little spark plug wrapper. And there's some dish, like, rags or bath rags or whatever over in the corner. They use as towels. And the sink was a paper clip thing I got off Amazon. Eventually, I wanted to tile the top and paint it. It just has not happened yet of the vanity. There's soap, the toothbrushes and toothpaste. We need to get some more toothbrushes because we have more dolls. But they're in a little cup, and the little lantern used to work, but the battery's dead. Lotion bottle, a little rubber ducky from like a quarter machine. And there's a Band-Aid box, some little sticky Band-Aids we made. That was a printable thing from online. And there's like a dinosaur, I don't know why, some hairbrushes. Some other stuff from our generation sets down here. First aid kit, thermometer, things to do their hair with, stuff like that. So that's what's down here. Then the next room over is a bedroom. And I really love this bed. We also found this at Goodwill the same day that we got the couch and the mini dollhouse. And this is Coral's room, who is our generation doll. And it's different from our other beds. I made like a foam mattress for it and bedding. And then it's like wicker and metal. And I think it's really cute for her like surfer kind of themed room. She has some funky clothes. My daughter dressed her. Don't ignore that. There's a luau poster and her surfboard. And then over here we've got the radio from the car wash set that can play her phone, a guitar, little Paw Patrol dog eraser thing. And the rug's like a felt mat. And sunglasses, Isabel doll from McDonald's, and a hair tie. And that's just like the six set, the bed desk thing. We're just using it here. She's got a purse hanging up over there and her hat that she came with. So then we're going to move on upstairs to the next level. That's the bottom level. Okay, I'm going to try to refilm the second half of this video. I've already filmed it once, and it didn't come out so great. So this is the Our Generation, I think her name was Lilia Doll's review. If you watch my other reviews, you can see that I got her because we were just going to put Samantha up, play with her and Caroline, but since then we've decided to try out a few different dolls so we could do some more reviews on clothes and whatnot. So we do have other dolls now, but this is Lorelei. The first Our Generation doll we got, we did rename her Lorelei because we like the Gilmore Girls. So her room is Gilmore Girls themed. Got that quote from Lorelei on the wall, Luke Steiner sign, and her Jeep. She just has her crown on, and that's Coral's Our Generation outfit that she came with. And then there's a hat, a camera, little puppy, the moon and stars, I think it was, rug that American Girl makes. Somebody told me that in the comments. Thank you for my last video. We have two of these. The other one's in the bathroom. She had a little bag under her bed. These are the beds that we made out of wood. And she's got a purse, some pillows I made, and some bunnies I made, and the pony bedding. And this is her Harry Potter wand that we made from these Valentine scratch sticks from a tutorial we saw online. And she's got a lamp. It won't turn on right now because the batteries are dead, but it does work. I think the other one is in the mini dollhouse. We have two of those. And there's a journal, a clock, a little pencil topper, a cap from electrical stuff because we play a find the cap game, and the lava the lamp set, the lamp that glows in the dark, little glasses, and then her dresser just has storage. I guess there's nothing in that drawer. Some bracelets. Glasses, purses, little book. So yeah, that's it for Lorelei's room. And you can see the beginnings of the Valentine decorations. This is her Bitty Baby Kate's room, but Olivia, the Springfield doll, also uses it. And it's also decorated. It's got the normal bed, like the other two. See, we have three of them beds that we have made. It's got the push light, and it's actually working, and looks like the other American Girl star made it up there. But for Valentine's Day, she's got the little heart pillow. There's her Harry Potter wand. Looks like she's got Kate's nightgown over here. Didn't get hung back up. Picture of our dog. Picture my daughter drew. And one in a frame that was from Michaels. It's a picture she drew that may have been in the last video. A little bug jar. The lamp was in the darks from the dollar store. And a puppy in my pocket that Kate got for Christmas in her stocking. And I don't think there's anything in this right now. But the top also lifts up. There's disco posters, Our Generation from one of those sets. Treasure box, got a little ball and a little bunny. One of the little Our Generation dogs. And then this just has random. It's an Isabel doll, a doll hat, there's some headbands, scarf, some purses, just whatever random doll accessories she's thrown in there or what is in here right now. So that's Kate's room, the bitty baby, or Olivia, because Kate sleeps with my daughter. So then it's Olivia's. And then the next room over is Caroline's room, and she's holding Inkpot, her cat. But usually, Inkpot is in the laundry basket from the laundry set. And she has her cow, who has a compass on his neck for some reason. And the necklace from the Our Generation, not Our Generation, from the American Girl store. Last time we went, they gave a set necklace. I think that's in my other video. The window we got and painted from Goodwill and put a picture behind. And Isabel and a butterfly and a bunny. Caroline has on an Our Generation outfit, and then she has the bed like the other two rooms. Here's her little wand that we made, and she has a Valentine. And a frog I made, this pillow I made, this one was from Our Generation set. There's Caroline's accessories, her hat and her bag. She's got a Kleenex box from Our Generation set, like a medicine cup with beads. I'm not really sure why, but whatever. A couple Our Generation things and a little tablet, like printable. And the owls from McDonald's. And then there's some like headphones, a bracelet, a bow, stuff like that. And she has the felt rug, and then she has a travel bag under her bed as well. So there's Caroline's room. She needs a light. Her push light fell down. Then if we move over one, you see Rory, who is our other, it's our Creatology doll. Her name's actually Zoe, I think, when you get her. But we call her Rory. I think actually when I started this video, she was downstairs, and my daughter's moved her since then because I'm filming this second half on a different day when my camera wasn't full. So anyway, this is her room. It's also kind of Gilmore Girls theme because she's named after Rory. And she's got her little tablet printable from online, a push light, the bear, brush, a little phone. And then this has some accessories from some sets, paintbrushes, pencils, little Beedo things in there. And I guess there's nothing in that one. So that is Rory's room. And then if we go over one more, we have clothes. And this is all the could be any size doll clothes. And then these are all just Kate's, like the bitty baby clothes. And I think there's a random Build-A-Bear outfit thrown in there too. And then there's a coat needs hung up, a grass skirt, a life vest, a snorkel, Kate's diaper, and a hoverboard I made off of the tutorial online. What is it, American Girl Ideas or whatever? That was a handle that broke off a pot, a pair of gloves. Been keeping shoes in these. This one I painted, but it was peeling, so I didn't even paint this one. But that one is full of shoes. This one has like a few pairs, which actually happen to be about the color of the container, like flippers and shoes and whatnot. So those are in there. I think I already showed all the mini doll stuff, so that's at the end here. They're 10 horse. Up here is Bitty Baby stuff. We just store up here. Some mail. She's been mailing the dolls. This stuff from the birthday Journey Girls set. Picnic baskets. The thing from Samantha's hair care set. and a little cone. It says private property. And then up top is the hair care, whatever, chairs, and the bicycle from our generation and the scooter from our generation, along with this doll stand and the American Girl one, and then a clip-on chair for eating. And this has some like random Bitty Baby, there's a Build-A-Bear carrier, Bitty Baby hat, some random accessories, and boxes that tell you what stuff comes with what. And then Samantha's room, still a work in progress. Her bed is made out of two ramen noodle boxes, glued together, covered in felt and stuffing. And then her bedding is made from a piece of an old flower garden quilt that I sewed around the edges, and the pillow as well. And then these are made out of some fabric I just stuffed and sewed. Little bunny we already had, and there's Samantha. And the shelf I made out of an iPhone 6 box and put some glitter paper behind, spray painted it black. Some little beads sewn for the feet. She got a little purse, a little car, and there's her wand, her little mini Samantha book, her hairbrush, a Valentine, and a ukulele. So eventually, hopefully, wall this in and kind of get it decorated too better. But for right now, that's how it looks. Cut over here, and there's the horses. And the tent with the sleeping bags and the car wash set. And then there's like patio stuff. We don't have any furniture, but there's the fire, the grill, and the gardening set, which we seem to have lost one of the vegetable signs. I've got to figure out where it went because it's not up here. And the horseshoe game, just all parts of the Our Generation set. So that's it. Thanks for watching.